We are making our way back through all of this. Making absolutely no progress on the actual game, it feels like. We're just getting our backtracking in order. Okay, let's go back to that one door. This is good. This will save us time next time we want to backtrack. So, this is fine. No problems. Oh, okay. Can't make this jump. Or can I? Might be able to. So if I can't make it, maybe my drone can. We'll just take the damage and get out of here. This is the other side of that room, it looks like. So we got three fragments here, that was pretty good. Fortunately, it looks like I can't get through... I can't finish that room. Because all the glitchy stuff is there. So I'll probably have to come back here eventually. Or... they expected me to come back here later, I meant to say. I just have to remember that that's... the room is technically done, as far as I know, unless there's something within the glitch itself. So with that, this room is... or this floor is... kind of done. Let's go down. Taking unnecessary damage the whole way. I guess we might as well go through these. Give me something good, please. Seems very elaborate. Oh, it's another data bank code password thing. Transcription. Conversation with A3. Who are you? I am Talal. What are you doing here? Doug Hull. What does Udog Hul mean? Unintelligible. Demon. What does it look like? Unintelligible. Is Talal an Undug Hul? A Dug Hul? No. What is Talal? Unintelligible. What happened to Athetos? I am Athetos. You just said you are Talal. No response. How can you be Athetos if you are Talal? I am Talal. Who do you think I am? Athetos. Why did you attack me? No response. Do you remember attacking me? Talal, attack! Demon. So... Talal... and Athetos seem to be... the same person? Possibly? Or very confused? I could probably go through that better, but that is what I got from that. Looks like I can go down further, right here. Oops. And try again. This room isn't done. Okay, I guess we're gonna leave this alone. Okay, let's go left. I think we got everything here. That we're able to. Oh. Please don't kill me. I'm gonna have to go back through those later, see if they made any other spot open for me. Okay, I need to get through this without... whatever. Okay, we got another power node. We're one away from full. I guess we're just gonna wait this out, see if there's anything... oh, no. Come on. Come over here this way, please. Yes. So there seems to be a lot of things that I should be corrupting them, corrupting the enemies for. Like the blocks for the other guy and then these for this. So I should watch out for that in the future. Kinda wanna wait for him to get all of that top left area. But I'm not sure it's gonna be worth it. It looks like it's happening, so I'm just gonna chill a little bit. Hey. Oops. And I do this. Did this first try before. There we go. Okay, there's nothing up there. As far as I can tell. See, there's a hole there. I'm gonna come back to it in a little bit. Just gonna make sure I check all my other places first. Still hurt me, huh? Okay. See, now this right here is weird. Normally when people, or normally I would expect it not to have that there, or have like a layer of blocks before an edge of the screen. That means that this is nothing too. Right. Cool. Cool beans. I think we got our fill out in this area. If not, then that sucks for me. Okay, so we did down, and we did the other side. So we're just gonna go straight up, and that should be our original area. Getting to be around that time where I should be considering ending the stream soon. I think what we're gonna do is we're going to finish the starting area, or go through that, and then we'll end the stream there. And then next time we'll backtrack all the way to where we were and see if there was something that I missed, which I'm sure there is. So something like this makes me think that I'm going to be able to wall jump eventually. Because otherwise that pathway... it would be helpful going down, I guess, not going up. Okay, let's get through this without dying. That's nice. Oh. Just kidding. Alright, here we are. This is our original area. The very beginning. So let's see, now that we're a little bit further along, if we can find something good. Be using this. Oh, that's interesting. I think it clears it ahead of the gun, maybe. No. Okay, so let's check out a lot of areas here that I haven't gone through. Let's go left here first. I think this was too tall for me before. Oh yes. These magnificent creatures. Please die. It is still too tall for me. That is unfortunate. Drone. Really wish he would stop making that noise. But we got this. Nice. We got our node fragment. Let's make sure there's nothing else around here. I don't think there is, but we made it. One room cleared. And we didn't lose any health for it. So that's great. I should probably corrupt these. Maybe they'll be something worthwhile. Maybe not. Going to the right now. Okay, I couldn't make it over this before. And I still can't. So, we all know what that means. Okay, it looks like up there might be a passageway. That doesn't help me get over there though. Alright, we're gonna go through the door, see what's there. Can't check the map when I'm my drone, so I think I just stranded myself here. Yes, I did. Okay, that's fine. Let's check our map now, see what area that is. There it is, the middle area. Okay, so probably just a shortcut between all the zones. I don't have access to it yet, so that's unfortunate. So we're just gonna continue onward. taking damage that we... taking damage that we should definitely not be taking, and then dropping when we should not be dropping. Okay, that was a missed input. I definitely jumped there. Hey, glitchy space. Definitely something I might be able to do now. But I think I can do purple, not green. Yeah. So I still can't do this, and I think that starting area was also green, which means I wouldn't be able to do that either. Oh my goodness, I would like to stop falling, please. Take it slow. No. Please. Oh boy. These ceilings are getting me every time. Yeah, so... this is a no-go. Okay, I was thinking maybe I could damage boost through it using invincibility frames, but that's a no-go. Why did I stop here? Yes. Oh. Interesting. I wouldn't have thought I would... would be able to get past that. Now we're in the new area. We're in a brand new area. Yeah, they're doing all the ability checks to make sure you're not here early, I guess. Very quiet. I don't see any enemies. There we go. Who are robots? I'd like a safe zone, if possible. Elsa Nova, what are you doing? You sleeping on the job? There was a man who looked just like me, standing over there. Then he ran away. Very strange, I did not see this. Uh-oh, it's my Dark Samus. I would like to save. Thank you. Okay, so maybe it was worth backtracking. We found a new area, we found a new story beat. Can't do that though. Okay, there are a couple of things over there that I still haven't finished, so I'll have to keep that in mind, but... oh no. Can't do damage to it. Can't drill it either. I can electrocute it though. There we go. Hey, it's me again. Hey you, stop! Trace, there was nothing. It was right there! Trace, I think you must find Ophelia soon. Please, tell me if you are seeing more strange things. You mean that totally unironically, am I right? So I'm hallucinating. Not a problem. Whew, pretty hot in this place. Am I taking damage? I'm not. Oh no. We have drones that shoot. Please don't shoot me. Is missing? No. I'm about to die. I'm still not taking damage over time, even though it's apparently very hot in here. And I died. Okay, I'm gonna go back and finish what I haven't done in the other area. Wait, it's hot here too? Uh-oh. This is my life now. Oh, I can't actually leave this place. Okay. I literally can't leave this place. So, right. I guess we're gonna find a new power now that allows me to jump and then teleport. Why isn't your hitbox? Also your tail, please. Okay, so when I convert it, it turns into the hitbox. It's much larger. Oh man. Okay, I know I just left one, but can I have another save spot, please? Yep, miss every single shot. Okay. Yep. As expected. All right. Let's go back and do that any better. I think I need to convert all of them first, just so I can hit them properly. I don't know what to do about these guys, though. I can just... Oh my gosh, they do so much damage. Kill me now. Yeah, so it's only my electricity that does damage to them, it looks like. Okay, so I think if I go and save, they'll come back, but let's check. Enemies might only respawn once you respawn. Okay. Interesting. So that means that if I wanted to, I could technically just do this slow push style, aka just like kill one enemy, go heal, kill another enemy, go heal. We're gonna test that theory right here. I don't plan on using this a lot, but it'd be good to know. Nope, they're back now. So I guess it's only saving the room before and the room after. Maybe. Not worth. Okay. So I guess this is what I have to do now. Kill both of those guys, go heal, and then continue on. That way I don't start off gimped with some health down. Because I don't know how to kill those guys or avoid them. So I want this gun. Okay, you are missing known. That works. And do the same thing. Getting more and more wavy, feels like. So let's get you in max range and abuse this. I guess that's what all this is for. So it kind of looks like up there is almost a way I could crawl through, but I guess not. There's a block every other there. Ugh. Alcinova, something's wrong. I don't feel well. I was afraid of this. Athetosis pathogen is starting to affect you. But I think Ophelia's near. She can fix. Just try to keep calm. Thanks, Athetos. I mean, Alcinova. Sorry. I think I'll just shut up and keep moving. So that's definitely how I should be taking care of these guys. Another one? Come to me. Another one? What's that? Oh. What are those? These signs that I'm tripping out? Dancing robots? Maybe. They seem like hats. Maybe. Or something. I don't know. Maybe they are dancing robots. Well, it's about time. Oh, sorry, are you Ophelia? There's no such thing as Ophelia. There isn't. How did you even know what I was talking about? Got him. You know the answer to that. Because you're a hallucination, right? That pathogen is making me see things? Crap, I better get moving. Did it hurt me? Yay, health. Give me more health. This is getting pretty out there. Uh-oh. Okay, jump to the left. JK? Uh-oh. Gonna keep me honest on my platforming skills. Oh. Yeah, I forgot. Nothing. That's something this way? No. Okay, thought I missed that one. Okay, there seems to be a door that way, so that's probably after I get my upgrade I can go through that door. Maybe. Oh no. Okay. I can kill them. But do they just keep respawning? Feels like it. So this is ultimately pointless. Okay. Hello? Yeah, let me out, please. Okay, that was a lot of damage. Please never do that again. Okay, well. That sucks. Yeah, these waves are getting more and more pronounced. It was not this bad before. At least I think it wasn't. All right, let's make our way up there again. Now we know what rooms we can just run through, and what rooms that we should take it slow. Like, technically, this room I could just run through. It's not very high. Unless, of course, they block the way. Please. This was not worth it. Not worth it at all. Okay, well. Taught me my lesson. Okay, so technically, you just get stuck, right? Yeah. I think this one's better just kill. Some way I could kill him faster, but that does not appear to be the case. Okay, I need health. Dang it. Getting hit by things I should not be getting hit by. Yes, thank you for the health. This is getting trippy, man. My platforming skills aren't great to begin with, and now it's gonna start lying to me about my jumps. Like that one, I thought I made that completely. Oh, jeez. That was not the right gun, but I had the electricity out. Ooh, okay. Gonna do this. Say two more times. If I can't do it in two more times, then I'm going to end the stream for tonight because it's getting late. I'm trying to sleep a little bit earlier. That egg is not even... barely connects now, it feels like. But we must get some cool power out of this, hopefully. Just kill it. No reason to take stupid damage, but I don't have to. Just take it slow. So now that I'm using my keyboard, I kind of wish that when you use your quick slots, your hotkeys for your guns, that they didn't switch back. Like if I press 2, I want this gun out. I don't want any other gun out. And what I keep on doing is I have it out already, I press it just to make sure, and then I change guns. And that is tripping me up a little bit. Run it. Cheese it. Okay. Health, so I guess that one always gives health. It feels like it does a lot. Oh boy, I don't like this jump at all. Oh. Here we go. Now this is that. It's fine. Dang it. Getting hit one time is fine. Getting hit twice is not good. Need to change guns. Shoot. I'm dead. Haha. Okay, one more try. We don't make it through this time. I think I'm going to end the stream for today. These things do a lot of damage. Like everything up here does a ton of damage. Kinda makes me wonder if I should be here or not. I had the pattern right, but I was second-guessing myself, so I stopped for a second to redo it and got hit for it. That's fine. Assuming that other robot at the end still drops something, we can still make it through this. JK, well, we'll still have near full health if we make it through this now. Hey, that's not bad. Oh. Okay, we have one more. I hope this one gives me health. In the right section. Okay, cool. And let's make this on our first try, hopefully. Nope. At least that doesn't do that much damage. Too early. Okay, let's try not to get hit on this one. I don't know how I can get health from these guys. Might be worth just cheesing this and hoping to get some health. Get full health from here. Except they stopped dropping it. Oh, there we go. That's a lot. Nice. Still not full though. Okay. I guess this might have been what the intention was. just farm for health in the fish room. We're gonna call them fish. We're not gonna say the other thing they might be similar to. Oh, nope, got hurt. Yeah, they did half a block of damage, which is unfortunate. Okay, see if I can kill that thing from far away. Let's see if I can kill the other one. Okay, still decent. Not good. Okay, we made it. This is not looking good. Oh no. I got another one. I don't know if I should watch out for the hands or not. I guess so. Okay, I need to kill that one thing in the corner there before it starts coming here. Okay, that's good. That was weird. Shoot. Oh, okay. Still good. We're still good so far. Okay, we need to watch out for these hands. I don't know how I'm gonna get up there without fetching the hand. We did it. Yes! Give me healing. Save point, please. Thank you. We did it. Tadpoles? Yeah, we'll go with tadpoles. Let's get the full. Alright. So we'll do. What time is it? Okay. I guess we'll play this out. We'll see if we can kill the boss. Hello. Crap, I'm trapped. Trace, please stay put. I've made contact with Ophelia. Elsinova, that man from before, he's here. Demon. Wait. I'm no demon. Am I? Steven, what? I'm so confused with the portraits. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm the actual monster. I am not doing any damage to me. Please? Okay, I died. Yeah. I also died. Okay, so I think that was scripted. Maybe. But I wasn't doing any damage to him. Ugh, where am I? Safe. This is the trauma ward. Everything hurts. How bad is it? This may be hard to accept, but your injuries were severe. You will neither walk nor see ever again. That's pretty severe. I remember now. Well, I had assumed this was all connected to the lab explosion. In fact, that was just an unrelated accident. A frozen pressure valve, of all things. Boom. How could I have forgotten? I'd survived the blast and awoken, and for months was locked into darkness. I was broken, not just blind, but crippled. But as I lay there helpless thinking, I had an epiphany. An idea that would become a scientific breakthrough. I worked with Dr. Hammond, who had recovered completely. Together, we published a new theory of everything. Oh, you guys are cool. It was a rewriting of physics. The media got wind and loved it. The physics community decried it as pseudoscience. I was blacklisted and given a nickname. Athetos. Without place. It's pretty pretentious of you, scientific community. That's where the memories end. Over a year of my life, completely forgotten. And somehow, I'm him. Athetos. Else no one knows this, but she thinks that I don't. So, but how am I in two places at once? Supposed to kill myself? What do you want from me? So I'm still here. I've cleared out the bioflux. Your nanogauge should take care of the rest. Trace, this is Ophelia. It is she who brought you to Sudra. Okay, Ophelia, why exactly would you do that? Several reasons, but mainly because you, like Athetos, are pattern mine. It means only you can survive Athetos' pathogen. It also makes you the only person capable of using Athetos' weapons, like that gun. In short, you were the only chance we had to defeat him. So what makes Athetos and I pattern minds? Something we were born with, or something that happened? To be honest, we don't know. Within the Breach, there are many worlds. Athetos came from one, so that's where we started. I entered the Breach, where I learned about pattern minds, special individuals who can manipulate reality at will. Using a special device called a scry, we searched for another pattern mind that could stop him. Found only you, and on your world, Earth. We found only you on your world, Earth, and we extracted you. We know for sure that you're a pattern mind, but not why. We were hoping you could tell us that. Nope. I'm pretty normal, and I'm fairly confident that there's no secret magic going on in my DNA or anything. Are you sure you're not leaving something out? We are sure. Regardless, you are doing well. Breach Attractor and Athedos are an elevator above us. Destroy it and we can take care of rest. But getting inside may take some time yet. And then? You're done. We send you back home. Okay, looks like I'm off to see the wizard then. Good book, by the way. Okay, cool. There's the door. Alright, save plot spot. Instead of a boss, we got some story beats. I think I'm okay with that. I think we're gonna end the stream for today here. So here is where we are on the map. We're in the light blue section. And we're a little separated from the other rooms, so we will continue this later. So I think, considering we got to this area, we did some pretty good progress. We did backtrack a lot for it. I'm not sure if this is... I mean, it probably is the intended area next from the other ones, but I'm not sure if there was other places we could have gone before this. But nevertheless, we are here, and we are stuck here for the near future. We're going to go kill the breach attractor, I guess, in the next stream. So with that, let's exit out of here. And we'll save it again, just because we'd like to be sure. Thanks everyone for coming around. Mini Cheat Book, thanks for staying around. So, see you guys next time. I should be here again tomorrow, around the same time, around 12 p.m. midnight CST. See ya.